Hello everyone, welcome to Saroj Mathematics Tutorials. This is lecture number 3, time, distance, speed based questions. I am covering questions from CSIR NET part A, general aptitude section based questions. The questions I am taking from mathematical science, life science, earth science, physical science and chemical sciences. Now this particular question which I am going to solve here is from June 2015 and the question has been taken from mathematical science, life science and earth science. Again, a very easy question in part A based on time, distance and speed formula which we are very well aware of. Lecture number 3. A 3 meter long car goes past a 4 meter long truck at rest on the road. The speed of the car is 7 meter per second. The time taken to go past is. So we have to understand what is go past, and the speed of car is given 7 meter per second. Truck is at rest, so truck has no speed, zero speed, stationary point. Truck is at rest, so it can be considered that a bridge is here, which is fixed, constant, stationary object. Length of the car is given 3 meter and truck is 4 meter long. Car 3 meter long, truck 4 meter long, truck has no speed, zero is at rest. Speed of car is 7 meter per second. Now let us try to understand the question and we will be able to sort it out in few seconds only. Here is a truck which is fixed, speed is equal to 0 kilometer per hour or meter per second. We will consider it as a stationary object like a bridge which is not moving. Time taken to go past, it means a car is just behind the truck and it will immediately cross the truck and will reach here. So how much time taken by car to cross the truck and truck is fixed? The question says how much time taken by the moving car to just immediately cross the truck. What time is required? So here distance will be length of truck is 4 meter, length of car is 3 meter. So when car is crossing this truck, the entire distance will be, total distance covered will be 4 plus 3 meter and then car will reach here. So total distance will be length of truck plus length of car. When the car reaches here at this point, then we say that the car has gone past the truck. So total distance we have is equal to length of truck which has to be crossed plus length of car also, and whole divided by speed of car because car is moving. So speed of car is given here 7. This was in meter. Always we have to check whether same units or not. So meter per second. Distance, speed and time based questions, we have to be very careful about the units meter, meter per second and meter. All are same, then we will move ahead. So 7 upon 7 second. 4 plus 3 is 7 upon 7. This is equal to 1 second. So very easy question. How much time taken by a moving car to cross the truck, where length of truck and length of car will be added and will give the distance covered by car upon speed is already given for car. So distance upon speed will give the time taken to go past by the car. So we have got for 1 second. Is it available in the option list? Yes. Very easy and I think clear to all. If any doubt, you can write in comment section. So I'll be back with more problems and easy explanation. Keep watching, keep sharing my videos, and if you like my videos, please subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.